iFilm. London.
This is Kugan Cassius for iFilm London. We're at the SECC arena here in Glasgow, Scotland. With me, I've got boxer Sammy the Ball Hill. How are you, Sammy, after that? Disappointed?
Sure, fine, mate. I'm a wee bit disappointed, but I tried the best I could, you know, considering I've had a lot of injuries and stuff, try to get back into it. Determined I wanted to be on a big show, you know, so.
Up until tonight, you hadn't even lost a round of boxing in your short career so far. So, obviously, this is a bit of a setback, but you can come back on track.
I'll be back, definitely. My wife, we just had a wee baby 5 days ago, and we've been up every night, you know, 4, 5, 6 times a night. He's been keeping me awake. It's a wee bit of tiredness, nothing too much. I don't make excuses, you know. I trained as hard as I could. I took the fight. It's up to me to take fights, you know, but just injuries and stuff set me back a wee bit, but I feel all right. I'm not bored. I know on a good day when I can run and stuff, you know, I'd beat him in the bar, but it's just one of the ones.
Ideally, would you want to get back in the ring as soon as possible, obviously, to put this right?
Well, I was planning taking a wee break just because we've had a new baby. My wife's so for 9 months, she's kind of struggling a wee bit herself, you know, so take a bit of a month out, maybe spend some time with the kids and the family. The wife, I'm back to work again next week, and I work full time as well, so it's not easy, man, working full time and training every night. It's a hard life.
Your fellow Scotsman Ricky Burns in a world title clash tonight against Ricky, against Kevin Mitchell, defending his belt. How do you see that going tonight?
It's going to go two ways, really, and it's a 50-50 fight. If Mitchell doesn't get Ricky with a knockout punch, I reckon Ricky's going to beat him in points. That's just my opinion, but, you know, Mitchell's a powerful puncher. Ricky's a big, high work rate guy, you know. He can outwork Mitchell, or Mitchell can catch him. We'll see how it happens.
And what sort of place do you think Scotland is for boxing right now? Is it a place thriving full of prospects as yourself?
Before, no. It's starting to pick up a bit now. It's getting better. There's more and more boys coming through now, really top quality guys that's representing, like Sir Josh Taylor, making it to the Olympics, things like that. You know, guys are coming through now. There's a better funding, there's better coaching in place. So the amateur boys are coming through. They'll be really good in the next couple of years, definitely.
All right, Sammy, thank you very much for talking to iFilm London, like I said. Unlucky, but you know, that's the way boxing is sometimes. Kugan Cassius, Sammy Hill for iFilm London. Thank you very much.